some bite-sized news. Here's all you need to know about the first blood moon of 2021, which will appear on May 26. If you are an astronomy enthusiast, you're in for a bonanza in the coming weeks, as you will be able to see the blood moon and the first lunar eclipse of the year on May 26. It is supposed to be the most beautiful cosmic phenomenon. Total lunar eclipses are also known as blood moons, since it appears slightly reddish-orange in color due to the dispersed light falling through the face of the moon from Earth's sunrise and sunset. During this time, the moon's color changes depending on the dust particles and different wavelengths of colors that reach the surface. The lunar eclipse occurs when the Earth lines up between the moon and the sun. That way, the moon is hidden from the sunlight. When the sun, the moon, and the Earth align in one straight line, the phenomenon of a total eclipse occurs. More info in the description, and please don't forget to subscribe.